حرف الباء or the letter باء. This is the second letter in the Arabic alphabet. This also comes in three positions: ba, bi, and bu. So let's start with ba. Ba, like bagara, which means deer. You can say, tali hina ya bagara, which means come here, my deer. Or you can say, lesh ma taklin ya bagara, which means, why aren't you eating, my deer? All right, guys, so I hope that you learned something super useful today.
بحبك يا بقرة.